Nath, Maitri Purna Jai Bhim. Good afternoon. My name is Tishana Singh Gaikwad. Today I have been honored to tell you a few lines about the father of our constitution, Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar was popularly known as Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. He was born on 14 April 1891 and every year 14 April is celebrated as Ambedkar Jayanti. Dr. Ambedkar was a man of his personality and was the first Dalit to complete his education. He had done a PhD and was master of 64 subjects and could speak 11 languages proficiently. He had done a lot of work for our society and was the first one to start movements against the caste system of India. And in fear of temple entry of everyone, he had changed his religion from Hinduism to Buddhism along with his 20,000 followers, as Hinduism had prescription of untouchability. He was the first law minister of independent India. He gave a beautiful lesson of equality and fraternity through the constitution India which he had drafted. Throughout his life he worked for backward class of India, the Dalit. He was the leader of Dalit. He was awarded Bharat Ratna in April 1990 for his contribution towards the India. He is a great inspiration to all the youth and Indian lawyer. Thank you. Jai Bhim.